just might marry that nigga today. But then I found out that Mickey was gay.